I'm a primary care pediatrician in Orange County, California. My clinic was at the epicenter of the measles outbreak in 2015. This is how I got started in advocacy. It's how I got started in leadership in the American Academy of Pediatrics. We had extremely low vaccination rates, and frankly, I think a lot of our physicians and our patients became complacent. They weren't seeing these diseases, and they thought that the vaccines might not be as important as they once were. And then we started having kids with measles come into our office, and we had many kids come into our office with measles. We had babies and other people exposed in our waiting room to children who had measles. We had adults contract measles in our office. And this was a huge wake-up call for all of us. It made us realize that although these diseases have been diminished, they're still there. And when we have a group of people who are not vaccinating their children for one reason or the other, these will come back. And the victims of this will be innocent children who, to no fault of their own, are suffering from this. And it was a horrible time to be a pediatrician, seeing children come into your office with a disease that was causing such pain and suffering that you knew was 100% preventable. And I think we need to remember these things as we move forward, because these diseases are out there, they're preventable in a safe and effective way, and we need to keep pushing to make sure that our communities stay safe against these vaccine-preventable diseases.